This is my motor generator set. This is a self-actuating arrangement by which I can make power. Generator is connected with a DC motor through gear coupling. The generator rated speed is 2700 RPM and the motor runs at 2060 RPM. So, to reach at the generated rated speed, I have to use 20 mm outer diameter generator gear and 26 mm outer diameter motor gear. But you see, generator gear outer diameter is greater than that of motor gear. The reason I can generate here right now only 9 volt DC at generator speed of 1275 RPM only. To drive the generator, my DC motor is drawing only 1.65 ampere at 12 volt DC. Here I am applying power to the motor from the supply power of 110 volt AC through the 20 volt 5 ampere adapter. You are watching my generator, which is made for the wind turbine. I am connecting my generator output terminal with the multimeter to measure the output voltage. I find it can generate only 9 volt DC. But the generator has capacity here to generate 24 volt DC. Why this is happening? Because I am not reach at the generator rated speed of 2700 RPM. I need to replace this generator gear with 20 mm outer diameter gear. Both gear teeth ratio or teeth pitch should be the same, otherwise it cannot be driven by the DC motor gear. I need to convert the 24 DC generator output to 12 volt DC by an electronic converter module. The output of the generator will be fed to the motor through a two-way switch, which at the same time disconnect the DC motor from the supply power and connect to the generator output. At full speed, my generator will produce 300 watt. And my DC motor is practically here drawing only 20 watt power. So, I supposed to get 300 minus 20 equals 280 watt power extra, just out of nothing. This is called over unity, or you can say output greater than input. According to second law of thermodynamics, which is not possible. Here I want to test the possibility of over unity.